Good morning, students. Today we are going to see about the irrational number by using a decimal representation. Okay. So what they given in your example is, if you have a irrational number also p by q format, cannot be written in the p by q format. Okay. Where p and q, q is not equal to zero, then the irrational number. So what they mention, a number have non-terminating and non-recurring decimal representation. So definition of your irrational number is non-terminating plus non-recurring. Non-terminating means keep on going. Non-recurring means without repetition. So rational number, how we are writing 0.5. 0.3333. These are non-terminating and repeating terms, right? But irrational number is, they given one example, root 2, they given the value 1.414213562 4, etc. So 1, 4, then 1, then 4, then 2, then 1. There is no repetitions, right? The repetitions means what? So if I am having a 333 means it's having a barcode. But in this place, I don't tell like this. If you have a without any repetition means, that is why irrational number. That's rational number, irrational number. It's only the possible. Non-terminating and non-recurring. Non-terminating, etc. times going. And non-recurring without any repetition. That is a irrational number. So if you have this is irrational number 1 0, then double 1, then double 0, then so first one I am having 1 0 1 0, then double 1 double 0, then triple 1 triple 0. So counting is changing, right? So that is a irrational number. So I already teach this. Okay, I did one mistake in this place. I put a 0, that's why yesterday I sent the notes for this. Okay. So classify the number as a rational or irrational. So given number is whether it's a rational or irrational. That's only they asking in the question. So in this question, what they mention, root 10. So root 10, whether it is a perfect square. So having a root 10, I can write 5 into 2. So root 5 into root 2 only I can. We already know root 2 is a irrational number. It's a without repetition. So obviously, it's a therefore it's a irrational number. Okay, root 49. How can I write 7 into 7? I can. So it's a perfect square. So that is a rational number. So round of value means what? Rational number. If it is a without repetition, then the irrational number. So the rational number 0.025. So 0.025. So this right is going to convert into the normal format. So denominator 1. So 1, 2, 3. So 1000 by 1000, I'm getting 25 by 1000. If I'm cancelling this, how much it will come? So 5 times, this is a 2, 0, 0. Again, 24, 4, 0. So 1 by 40. So P by Q form what? Your rational number. Okay, that's why I mentioned. So 0.76 bar. So repetition, terminating, right? Non-terminating and recurring. 6 is a repeating. Okay, so obviously it is a rational number. 50, 55, 00, 555. So it's a irrational. It's not a constant repetition, that's right. Root 2 by 2, root 2, root 2. 2 I can write root 2 into root 2. Root 2, root 2 will get cancelled. 1 by root 2. So root 2 means that should be a irrational number. Okay. Don't forget this. Okay, then in this question, find any irrational number between 0.12 and 0.13. There are three irrational numbers between. So what they asking, this is a rational number, ma. Going to find out any three irrational, because your topic is a irrational number. Irrational number means what? So I can write 1 0 11 00 111. I can write now. So how can I write? So I know my 3 rational number between this is 0.12 and 0.13. How can I write 0.12, 0.13, 0.12, 01, 001 000001. Oh, you can write whatever order. And 0.1202 000000 then 0.1212. This is 13. Remember this. So in between whatever number you want to write. So 0.1209000009. So I can write like this. It's not only this, they mention any two. So this also okay. Are you clear? This is a rational number order. If you want to change this 0.12, what can I write? 0100001000001. See, you wish to write, but you know the limitation, right? 12 to 13, the limitation. In between you have 1 to 9 1 to 12. Okay, that's only the major part. It's a little bit confused, but you can understand. Okay, then this is very easy sum, very important sum also. Okay, so in this place two rational numbers lies between irrational numbers. So what are the, so they're given the two irrational number, find out any two rational number. Okay, in between two rational irrational number you can find out your irrational number. So it is a 151. So this I can take, this is 3, right? So 0.5152. So rational number means end of the value. So I'm taking 1, the next term is a 2, and 3, the next term I can write 5, correct? 5 and 2. So I will teach later. So in this exercise, find out the x and y value, ration or irrational number. So I'm having a value, b value. Substitute in this equation, whether addition or multiplication. Okay. So what is the value having? A equal to 2 plus root 3. B equal to 2 minus root 3. So x equal to a plus b. Y equal to a minus b. These are the question they given. Okay. So what's the x value? X equal to a plus. So 2 plus root 3 plus 2 minus root 3. So root value is added to root. So 2 plus 2, 4. This and this will get cancelled. This is the x value. Then what's the y? Y equal to 2 plus root 3 minus of 2 minus root 3. So 2 plus root 3 minus into plus minus 2 minus into minus plus root 3. This 2 and this 2 cancel, root 3. So having a 2 root 3, right? So 2 root 3. Okay. That's only. So x is, this is a rational number. If it is a root, means irrational number. That's only given in the question. So I know 4, so it's a rational number. So y value is a irrational number, the same. So root 2 plus 7, this. So addition and subtraction, so I'm getting some value. So 2 root 2, so root 2 means it's a irrational. Inside the root means irrational. So round of value means rational, and function format also rational. So round of value, so rational. So in this place I am having like this, 75 I can write, 75. So inside, they mention x equal to a into b. So 75 I can write 75 into 3. So taking LCM for 75, 5 into 5 into 3. So 75, 5 is a 25, 25 3 is a 75. So they return like this and this 3. So I can take 5 ones and 3 ones. Okay. So 15. If they mention root a into root b, means I can write overall root of a into b. It's a one of the method, root a into root b. If they separate like this, means you can write join to write. Okay, that's only using in this place. If you have a division, root a by root b means I can write overall division of b, whether the root is same. So root 75 by root 3. So I am dividing like this. We already know root 75 is a 5 into 5 into 3. So cancelling this, this 3 is cancelled. So 5 5 is a 25. So root 25 is a 5. So this is also rational. This is also rational. So x equal to a into b. I already told, right? Inside I can write overall square root. So 18 I can write 6 into 3. So 3 root 6. Obviously it's a irration. Without taking perfect square means it's a irration. So in this place is the same process. So irration. That's it.